Hey everybody, and welcome to our amazing run. We are on a roll, we're steamrolling everything right now. We have an insane deck. Let's continue this. I think today we will probably make 2-3 sectors. It looks very, very promising on that point. And we're not even wasting time, we are very fast. That should be a very fast run at this point, to be honest. He's already dead. He's not already dead, unfortunately. He has still some energy left. Yeah, no, he's dead. I should use my math skills, basically. Deal damage. No reason to do that at this point. The cards aren't that good. So that is a sign that let's keep the fights, because the card the fights are providing are not that good. Fuel. Okay, let's sell him fuel, because we can buy fuel immediately from this strange abomination here. We actually can't. Okay, disables target. Of course, disables target. I'm always going for that. Removes shield from all enemies and disables them. That is even better. And how much is too much? How much disabling cards is too much? I honestly think this card is never too much. Removes shield from all enemies and disables them. That is always a good card. There's no reason not to have it. Disables target ship, that is not so good, because it can only disable one, and that might potentially be not optimal. So let's skip that for a moment. Let's not take it. In fact, it's not even free. We paid good money for that. Okay, heal me from max HP. See if I care. Actually, I care the fact that we have not enough. We should try to earn fuel, because we will die in a moment if we don't earn some fuel. So okay. Ultimated power. That's an amazing name. Wow. They're dealing damage, actually. They're dealing nothing. No, not enough. So close. So close. Okay, they're dealing a lot of damage. That's nothing that we can do. But now they're disabled. And yeah, wrong order of cards. Anyway, wait a moment. They're not disabled? I'm stupid. This only disables one. What was I thinking? But anyway, now he's dead. And barrel roll. Okay, that was stupid. I would just took damage for no reason. More shield. Ultimated power. Shields up. And we take you on. Okay, let's not ruin this run by being stupid. Remove. Paralyze him. Boost up. Heal. Oh, we can't heal ourselves. Such a shame. But okay, in a moment. Mm-hmm. Power bot is better. We can play everything, every single thing here. Ring down we can't do, but if we can do 32 damage, please don't damage me. Is it a way for me not to take damage? No, he does damage us. So because of that, I would like to prolong this fight slightly, because I want to get health back. Please drones, don't kill him. Perfect. So now I have enough time to actually heal myself up a bit. Okay, that was a bad. Turn of events. Let's try not to repeat that. Receive no damage next turn. That's such an amazing card. But how much is too much? Again, how much is too much? We have already 2 barrel rolls. I think we are approaching the point where it's literally too much. Another barrel roll. Sometimes you already draw them too. I think we must skip. It's just too much. It's just not worth it. Let's scrape something or buy fuel. Okay, the irony is, it could be a good idea to scrape all drone cards at this point. Because our main damage dealer is Singularity Gun at that point. We could just stale, use Singularity Gun, but I don't think that's a good idea. I think we should still utilize our drones to their full capacity. Let's earn a bit of a fuel here. Yeah, because we have only one fuel. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. That would be a very sad way to die if we run out of fuel now. Because we might, conceivably. Ring down, all enemies will be frozen, and we are doing nothing, actually. Let's not do his offensive effect. That should create a lot of damage, boost up, a couple of drones up. And he is going for shields that won't help him in the slightest. We have 30 shields. Barrel roll, and yeah, they can't hurt us. We can in fact hurt him. One extra shield. We can disable them, and in a moment, yeah, remove his shield, and now take him out. Perfect. Well, not perfect. He's not he hasn't been taken out yet. You know what? Just end the turn. I don't even care. We could disable him, but he's dead. Maybe... I'm a bit scared what happened now. We need fuel. That was very stupid of me not to... We got one fuel. Okay, give me the extra shield. That could come in very handy. Okay, so... We can't risk it. I would love to go to the left, but then we will run out of fuel. So we must end the sector now. Otherwise... I can't even risk this. I need to go here, because then I will get fuel for sure. So okay, I should have not played that sloppy with my fuel. Okay. Are they attacking? They're not attacking. That was very stupid of them. They remove shield from all enemies. Yo. So, disable everyone who is alive. Get 10 more shields. That is... We are buffing ourselves up, and that will cloak and make us invincible. That will give us more shield. So basically, yes, basically we are crazy at that point. I don't even know what attack this is, the bottom one, because the drones will go after him anyway. So boost up, next turn gain 2 energy, another barrel roll, another drone, another shield, and okay, that's a very interesting situation here. You are already dead, hopefully in a moment. So this attack will go after the top one, because he needs to go to the drones will dismantle them in a moment. This will disable everyone. This will boost us up. This will provide... okay, we ran out of energy actually. Why is he still alive? I don't understand his deal. Why is he still going strong? Let's cloak ourselves. Why is he still alive? What are my drones doing? Who are the drones attacking? Am I missing something? Why is he still alive? What are the drones doing? The drones are attacking the middle one. Are they stupid? Oh, that is so weird. Anyway, just die. so he's out. So now the Free Zone Kingpin. He shouldn't be that big of a deal. He will be taken care of in a moment. We can use the situation to heal ourselves up, cloak ourselves, boost ourselves, and end the round. Barrel roll, I guess. He did this potential 20 damage. We can heal ourselves even more. Another drone, barrel roll, and no, that we should create unlimited power. Anyway, he's dead. The drones should see that to bring that to fruition. Yeah, he's dead. Okay, that was a fast sector. Oh, AI Supremacy. That is the one card that got nerfed. I love Singularity Gun, but AI Supremacy, I mean, come on, I must take it. There's no way, I have nostalgia. Is there a way to bring back a card that had been discarded? Other games have that mechanic. Maybe this game has it too. I haven't encountered that yet. You know, select this discarded card. Oh, energy per turn. I don't know, deactivate or disable this card. I will buy this. Increase damage to all weapons. Let me think. That doesn't... It only disables one target, and that's not so good. That is also not so good, but maybe there's something down. Yeah, something like this, for example. So, what has happened now? Each time you discard a card, you draw a card. We never discard anything, so we might as well get this. Now that's crazy. Then, extra damage to all weapons is nice, but we are already so overpowered that it's no real difference. So I would just ignore this 20% for now. Who are you? Ah, you are the fish sector! Amazing, we are in the fish sector. Corrupted Aelon. I remember the fish sector. Boost up, whatever. No reason to heal ourselves, we had full energy anyway. Exactly, no reason to do that. More shield. Okay, now we have actually not enough of offensive cards, for some reason. I think I ruined our deck in a way. We can't attack. He can still attack, but we can do nothing. Maybe we can put up drones. Yeah, AI Supremacy, for example. AI Supremacy, boost up, one drone, unlimited. Yes, the AI Supremacy should murder him at that point, yeah. That's a great card, yeah, Supremacy, actually. It's still a good card, despite the fact that this has been nerfed. Gives for a shield for each... What? Okay, in my hand. I was thinking for a moment. That is not useful for us. Okay, let's skip that. Let's skip that. We have full shield anyway, most of the time. So, so much energy. Crazy. That's just crazy. Yeah, that you look like a strange fish. Okay, can we? What can we do? Could we kill somebody? I don't think we can. Let's just. I misplayed. I could have killed him. Maybe if I use that card. I should really pay attention. I'm becoming really sloppy. Okay, we glitched the energy bar. We have more energy than the game is able to display. That's insane. Optimal shielding. So yes, that is what I mean when I say break a roguelike game. That is exactly how it looks. Now everything just straight up dies before it has any chance to do anything. Okay. Now the only concern is fuel. We need to get rid of the fuel. Not get rid of the fuel, but we need to get rid of the shortage of fuel. Boost up. I don't know. Cloak, drone, whatever. No reason to heal ourselves. Are we even dealing damage? I'm not sure what's going on. Maybe we should slowly do something about that. They are all disabled. That's a long fight for some reason. I don't understand why it takes so long for this to build up. Let's get another max shield. One is left. Can we take him out? Yes, I can. Perfect. Another fish down. And what is going on now? Not necessary. Not a good card. 10 damage is nothing at our current stage. Let's get a question mark. Please sell us fuel. No, I'm not gonna sell you that. I'm really, really sorry. Please sell me fuel. Yes, that is exactly what I wanted. Now we have fuel. And let's go diagonally because that saves fuel. And triple red alert. Oh, singularity gun. Can we take him? Yeah, we can not take him out, but we can at least disable him. So the first turns so far seem to be very strong for us. Remove all shields from all enemies. That is so insane. It literally cancelled the whole shield. Max capacity is not even that necessary at that point. Because they are disabled. What are they gonna do? AI supremacy, of course. More AI. Take down. Now they're all disabled. We have a lot of drones up. Barrel roll, I guess. I could do even two barrel rolls. You know, why not? I could even cloak myself for no reason. I mean, don't need that extra shield. To be honest, kill you with a single hit, preferably. Yeah, that's one hit. Yeah, we are genuinely strong right now. Deal damage enemies, deal to your ship. Not necessary. That's horrible cards. You know what? Let's skip the sector. It's a bad sector. This sector doesn't have anything to offer for us at that point. All the cards are rubbish. Anyway, we have 10 fuel. That is enough for most things. We are low fuel. I will not sell you fuel. There's no way I will sell you fuel. I will just skip everything here. That is something I don't want to skip. What is that? Strange ship. Ignore shield, remove shield from all enemies. I have not enough money for that. But it doesn't matter. We have so much cards. Can you scrap a card? I don't think so. Of course you're interested. That's an amazing card. But you're not gonna get that card. They scrap one of your cards. That is perfect. Okay, what do we want to scrap at that point? It's quite obvious we will scrap the shield because that is the worst. I'm a bit concerned about... What was I concerned about? I forgot what I was talking about. Yeah, exactly. We don't have enough. Let's do one fight before we finish the sector because I won't be able to buy something in the next sector, you know? And we don't have that much things going on. Yeah, cloak device. Perfect. That's such a strong round. Singularity, who is attacking? You are attacking. So I will take you out. I will boost my shield. Boost up. I might as well cloak, because why not? And that's so strong. That is crazy. I won't even barrel roll. It makes zero sense to barrel roll at that point. Just give me just money. You will die now. Even more shield. You're all disabled. Please be disabled. And now? What now? Drone, charge weapon, I don't know. Yeah, we might as well shield up and take that one out, because I don't like his offensive effect. Maybe he puts us on fire or something. But fish shouldn't be able to put us on fire, because it's a water-based Pokemon, or water-based, whatever it is. Anyway, let's just skip it. He's not able to hurt us anyway. Yeah, he's dead. So maybe I'm wasting too much time in this sector, because this, no, 26 fuel is something, you know, but... And we get fuel out of it, I guess. Okay, so let's continue to the next sector. So very, very weak sector. Nothing special going on here. Our energy is just insane. No reason to play anything here. I mean, anything. No reason to play that. Stone Cloak device will just needlessly ruin our shield. He thinks he's attacking, but he won't be able to hit us. That's the thing. So his attack is going into nowhere. More shield, I guess. We disable him, put drone up. We might as well attack him for a couple of things. So our shield removing ability is crazy. Disabled, more shield. Let's barrel roll just to show off. And that doesn't... But now, yeah, let's... I don't even know. Let's just play the cards that we have, you know, for no reason. Because at this point it doesn't make any difference. Drone, ring down, and he's disabled. 95 energy, he's dead, like Singularity gun him, and even more drones. I think the drones will demolish him. Yeah, they actually will. Yeah, that was it. That was it, and Aelon down. Killing the bosses. Is this really happening? Even more shield! So is this really happening? We are actually already in Sector 5? That's very surprising. I think we will do it this episode, in fact, because next sector won't be that different. I think next sector was a Roman one. Yeah, that is the Mirum, the one where the Roman Empire has somehow a foothold. Max HP, I don't think anything is of any value to us. Let's just skip it. You know what, let's just go straight up. I don't even care about anything here. Let's just go straight up. We have 12... Okay, we can't go straight up. But we have 10 fuel, it should be enough to reach the enemy. Hopefully. Who are you? How are you one of the Roman Empires? Yeah, you are the interceptor thingy. You will try to intercept me. Have fun with that. Because I'm gonna put up my drones. Now, actually, I think they will actually do damage to me. I have respect, you know. They actually penetrated my insane defense. That has not happened in a long time. Barrel roll, shielding, unlimited power, boost up. That doesn't make any sense what I'm doing. Just boost ourselves up and prepare for obliteration like this. Barrel roll, more shield is always a good thing. And he has 30 shield, but we can remove all his shield with a single card. Like that. It's crazy. Drones up and another drone attack wave, whatever. What now? AI Supremacy, drone, shield up. I should have played another order, but it's not that. Does it? 62 shields! That is 62 shields, in case you didn't notice. 62 shields is. It's 63 shields, it's crazy. So, there are some cards that would synergize with that. Like Reverse Polarity or whatever that was. That would. Let's just kill him. No reason to waste any time here. Fact. Okay! Pick a card. Deal 10 damage to target, scrap a card from your deck. Oh my god. Do I want this? What would I use it on? Because I would like to scrape this card. And I could scrape all drones at this point. I could just scrape all drones, even AI Supremacy, and just disable, and deal 50 damage. And I will win. That's it. That would be a broken deck. If I take this card now, I would guarantee a victory. But let's not do this. It would be actually very... It would be stupid. It would ruin this deck and it would be weird. And I might even die in the process. So okay, I can't scrape a card. Really? Okay, so let's just buy fuel then. Let's buy fuel and I don't care about anything here. out of curiosity, can you scrap something? Oh, no. I will not sell you that. No way. So okay, let's just go. There's no reason to mess with the Roman Empire at that point. Can you scrap something? You can heal. I mean, guess I won't oppose you if you want to. We need to do another fight. I have not enough fuel to circle the whole area. Shield, ring down. Well, that was the first round, by the way. That was the first round. Another shield up. You know what? I will. Okay, I can't ring down them twice. That would be fun. What would happen even? So anyway, barrel roll, whatever. We are. Yeah, I supremacied and you are disabled and you are disabled again and I put another drone up and I have 60 shield. I had never so much shield. Now reverse polarity will be actually even better. We can heal ourselves from this fight, I guess, and I can take you down. Just like that. You explode into tiny pieces and the elite is not that elite anymore. He is in fact in a moment dead. No, he's not dead. That's okay. He's dead next turn. In fact, how many drones do we have? Not enough drones. I don't think he will die. He will die from that. Okay, skip the turn. See, do something to me. Surprise me and you're dead. Can I shoot something at you? No. It would be nice if you could shoot something at him while he's dying. Okay. Reverse polarity. Was I talking about reverse polarity? Okay, reverse polarity. That's the last card that would perfectly... Yeah, we need to do that anyway. There's no reason to skip that. Okay. I guess high supremacy, optimal shielding. Yeah, that is the perfect first one. Gladius heavy and arm striker, and you are that's funny. You want to do damage to me? I don't think so. Yeah, I will do damage to you. In fact, and I can just disable all the shields with a single card. I can still can hardly believe that. They just pair of cards. At that point, disabled, and let's just kill him, I guess. And disable the rest, put two attack drones out. Why didn't you disable him? Disable him, no reason to play a barrel roll and skip the turn. I guess something, you know, ring down, boost up, no reason not to do it. Okay, no reason to heal ourselves. In fact, we can get more shield, we can get more drones. The energy bar is off the screen. It's too much energy. Okay, this is time for reverse polarity. Let's look how much we do. Yeah, it just kills him. So yeah, reverse polarity is not even necessary. That's this amount of drones, I haven't even noticed. Draw a random card with a free energy cost from your deck. No reason to. Why should I? Yeah, sell me something. Sell me something that will... Receive no damage. These are insanely good cards. Deal 1 damage to target, if target is below 50%, it becomes disabled. That is also a nice card, but there's no reason at this point. We already have all these cards, you know. What would be the point? Let's just finish it. Let's just finish it and see how much we can deal. I don't know, does this game have some sort of high score? I don't think it has. Okay. That is a very, very bad first turn. That is the worst first turn we ever had. Nothing happened. Oh. Ah, that is a CRO, of course, a CRO and his nice drones. Now, I could just take the drone out, and I think I should, because then it's out and that's it. Barrel roll and two drones. Okay. That's a weak turn. He's assembling another drone. Okay, let's take them all down with a single hit. Disable them. Put our shield, I guess. So they're very lucky right now. They're extremely lucky. I don't know why they have so much luck. Normally they should have been dead already. But okay, we've removed all the shield, we have disabled them, we have whatever optimal shielding, we can cloak ourselves, we can, I guess, put an attack drone up. So yeah, that's basically it. At that point they should be able to recover from that. He can do 60 damage, but for that he needs to hit and he will never be able to hit. So shield up, reverse polarity, No, I guess I could start taking down the CRO, I don't care about the drone. Barrel roll, why not? Makes us invincible. I would like to have more shield, can I somehow get more shield? I will start chipping at him. Put up another drone, a ring down, I guess. You know what, just kill the drone, I don't like it. It's gone now. More shield, always good. No reason to play this. Optimal power, that's probably not synergizes. Not synergize with us. With the drones. Drone. Is he dying? I don't even see what's going on the screen. Let's just put all the drones, let's do a barrel roll. And okay, we have maximum drone capacity. That's it. There's no reason anymore to play the drones. What do we do now? I guess power up? Barrel roll just for fun's sake? And yeah, murder him. That's it! That is the most overpowered run I had so far. We have defeated 56 enemies. Hardcore mode is unlocked. Well, but not implemented. I think I'm ready for the hardcore mode at that point. You have reached System 5. I don't want to skip, I want to continue. Well, anyway, it skipped. Okay. That was really, really fun. Okay, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. And next time, I don't know what I will do next time. Maybe I will try another ship, or I will try this drone ship again, because sometimes it's very hard and sometimes it's very easy. I don't know yet. So leave your comments down below, and I'll see you next time.